Hello, client. It's a pleasure to meet you here. Thank you for your trust and support to our company. Now I'll bring you a set of A3 UV DTF new customer courses. Please watch carefully to learn. If there is anything else you do not understand, please contact the sales or after sales technician. We'll provide professional technician explanation. After receiving the package, you need to check the four sides of the machine. Make sure the printer is free from scratches and damage. If yes, we are going to introduce the function of each part of the machine. Dear friends, before starting, you need to use scissors to cut off the white cable ties. Come to the left side. You can see there are power socket and power main switch. First, we get our power cord and then we plug it into the machine. Plug the other end into this board and turn on the main power switch. The indicator light is on. The USB cable will be bubbled with two USB disks. One is the data USB disk, which contains software drivers and teaching videos. And this blue flash drive is a dongle for software, which is the key to opening the graphics software. Let's take it off first, then plug the USB cable into our computer. Next, we are going to have an overview of top side. It's an ink bottle. The cape is color coded. We can add ink according to the color mark. This is the belt, rail, and raster of the printer. And here, this is the handle that controls the lift. This is the LCD screen that controls the movement of this machine. This is the temperature display panel. As shown, the left one is plan 4 absorption switch. After opening, the plan 4 will absorb the film paper. Before clicking print, it must be turned on. Otherwise, the A film will be lifted and scrapped to the print head. The right one is the plantain roller heating switch. Inside of the machine, this is the print head line. And this is very important, which connect to print head. And the connection part must avoid liquid. This is the ink tube. This is the ink sac. The bottom one is the print head. Here are the UV lamps. One is left and one is right, with alcohol radiator. Let's see the behind of machine. We can see there's a tube here. When cleaning the print head automatically, which will lead to waste ink, and flows out through this tube. So we need to find a bottle. Any bottle is okay, which have a hole. Just put it in to store the waste ink. Okay, we must have a general understanding of each part of the machine. The next step is to install the software driver.